being lifted. One very important advice to everybody who's traveling to Goa. Goa is safe to travel.
Each guest room is being vacated for 24 hours between each stay. Every surface has been cleaned with a different color-coded dustin to keep the cross-contamination. At the end of the cleaning, the room is sanitized and closed with a message that reads at the door that the room has been sanitized.
Guaranteed as sanitized through a sticker placed right outside the door.
We're currently standing in the Old Goa Church complex. This is one of the most visited sites in Goa. Every tourist who visits Goa definitely comes and clicks a picture at this particular destination.
Hi, currently I'm at the Maharashtra-Goa state border and we are driving towards the Tirakul Fort, which was once upon a time built by the Maharaja of Sawantwadi.